Generally, I like to start a knee treatment just gently rocking the area around it. Because remember, there are a lot of muscles attachment that go to it. So, just let's work relaxing a little bit the surrounding tissues and structures. As I am rocking, I am very gently pushing down a little bit so that the movement goes a little bit deeper and it also gives me a better hold. Little kneading. With the heel of the hand beneath it in the tibial area. Again, can do the same as well with the heel above the knee. And then just a little bit of gentle moving the patella area. I'm using my two thumbs on one side. As I'm rocking, I'm very gently as well moving side to side the patella. Then I can do it from this side with the two fingers or the middle fingers you can use. Then you can use both. And just giving mobility. Okay, it's very, very gentle pressure down, but very gentle. It's like a warming almost technique on the knee. Then I'm putting my hand, this hand, over the knee, and with this one, I'm very, very slightly lifting the ankle and what this is creating is a minute extension in the knee joint. Okay, now pull down from the ankle in that direction to stretch the structures away from the knee. Again, a little rubbing and rocking using this part and this part, the heels and the tip of the fingers. Very nice technique for the area, very warming, helping local circulation as well. Bit like I'm making dough. You can do it both hands together or alternating, going up and down. Okay, and now for the important series of articulations where you are flexing and helping the knee, one hand here. Flexion, a bit of extension, flexion. Then rotation. I'm rotating the knee joint, the movement to rotate it coming from my hand here. My hips are also slightly rotating with it. And then in the other direction. As you have massaged the area, relax it, you can just play with it and see if you can push down the knee a little bit more. But there again, be extremely sensitive and receive feedback if this is creating a problem. So as I'm pushing a little bit down, I'm also using traction, pulling from the ankle towards me. Okay, now side to side. Now I'm doing it from the ankle, while before the movement was coming here from my hand, this time I'm using the ankle. And then as well, creating a rotation with the ankle. And with this hand, I am monitoring the movement. And then the other side. And gently down.